chocolate.
Exterminate, what else would you do? Exterminate the chocolate.
No, no. Okay, no! This is my problem.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
We're at a Timelord Fest and we wanted food. And we got our food. We went to Wendy's. And we're waiting here, like, no, because the first time we came over, we had to go all the way around just to get Wendy's. When we could have came just right across. I don't want to do that again. I don't want to go, I just want to go, That's all I want to do. Really, there's a Timelord Fest, and we should probably record some of the Timelord Fest.
Okay.
Oh. And there's the 12th Doctor right over there. Doctor, save us!
Okay, we're gonna start crossing.
But I don't wanna go that way! I just wanna go this way!
What do you want me to do?
This way! Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna stop right there, okay?
No, I don't wanna stop right there.
Why?
It's scary.
Pedestrians do all the time. Let's just do it, please.
Okay, I'm gonna end this video because I don't wanna die right now. So I don't want
but
you
we
to
record our death.
I don't want you to see
I
me.
Wanna record our death!
I don't want you to see us dead on the side of the road.
I could record you going first and watch you die.
What? Okay. See ya. Batman's being a bitch.
Bye.
Okay, so we didn't die. And as soon as we tried to cross,
the doctor crossed.
The pedestrian, like, we could cross.
Yeah, like we're not explaining this very well, but now we're back on our way to the Timelord Fest. We got our pin. We got our Sonic. Get out of the way, cars! Thank you.
Okay, so, and the doctor crossed with us, which is nice.
Quality doctor, not Tenet. But I will post some pictures at the end of the video. I will post pictures of Tenet and Madame the Pompadour. I promise it's not what you think it is.
Now we're gonna go cut everyone off.
They have a TARDIS on there! Look at this! Do we like?
Hang on.
Like, do you see that? And look! My other ride is a TARDIS, and keep calm on the doctor. Don't show them that.
I'm not. Okay.
You
guys,
so cool.
You losers can't see it.
You losers can't see it.
Okay, so we were browsing around a bit, and we got these posters.
It's copyright. I drew. Just kidding. I don't draw that well.
Then here's my Black Widow. Sorry, the glare, but it's bad out.
I don't know if you can see mine. Mine is Capaldi. And Clara, I had to choose between like four different posters, like just Capaldi, Tom Baker, Capaldi and Clara, and Tennant and Rose. And I was so upset because I didn't know which one to choose, so I made my final decision, and I'm happy with that.
Seen a bunch of cosplays. There was this Bane 11th Doctor.
It was
the most beautiful thing.
It was, and I'm just like, hey, yo, okay. So the costume maker Robert is here. You know, he works like he makes costumes for Doctor Who. He works on the set with them. So I was coming up to ask to take a picture. You know, he seems busy, but like I'm just standing there, like, hey, can I get a picture? Nope. He just runs right past me. Like, really? And I just walk back awkwardly.
People,
like, yeah, I walk back awkwardly, like, oh, no, that's all right, it's fine, don't worry about it. So, that was my awkward meeting with Robert.
Yeah.
I forget his last name. I'm sorry.
So, that's what's been going on. And I'm kind of hungry.
Again?
Yeah. How is it?
Awesome. I want the H.
The Hershey's.
I just want those. Yum, yum. I haven't gone this way, so we're gonna have to record ourselves going like this.
Those fat people need chocolate pencil.
Not me. Sorry, you. Me. Not her. She's not fat.
Thank you.
Compliment.
Recording fat people eating chocolate.
Probably won't post this one. It's too boring. What are you talking about? How many likes we get.
What are you talking about? I'm interesting as hell. Like, I play violin. I'm gonna steal some more of her chocolate.
No, I meant this video. This video.
What are you talking about? We're posting this one.
Okay.
It's interesting as hell. I'm gonna steal some more of her chocolate as soon as she's done.
Okay.
Take the camera back. I need to get my
feet. You enjoying it?
This Timelord Fest has been pretty cool, I think. I mean, I'm just gonna steal some more. I'm sorry.
I like Comic-Con better.
Oh.
I just like the variety, I guess.
Me being a Whovian, I think I'm home. Are you home, Echo?
Are you home?
Like halfway home.
Halfway.
That's not good enough.
Blue Doctor.
I saw a badass from River Song cosplay.
Two River Song cosplays.
Yeah. I got two River Song cosplays. I'm so happy.
Oh, dude, that bench is open. The bench.
But what if I break it? You want to go over there? Do it. Oh, they already took it. God damn it. All right, I'm gonna stop the video.
I don't wanna go
here. Spider-Man. Hey, Spider-Man. We got something interesting in the video. Now we're posting it.
Badass, though.
Can I zoom in? Oh, no, I don't want her. I got that. Oh, I can see his junk. No, thank you. Just kidding. Dick hurry. More like it. Alright, this video is going up because we got Spider-Man's ass in here. So now.
I'm just like, I don't want to go eh. I want to go over there.
I want his eh. I don't want their eh. I don't want their eh. I want his eh. Okay, I'm gonna end the video right here.
Okay.
We're done being pervy. Thank you.
It's been such a long time since I met you back on Scarrow. And I'm pretty sure that you know that not much has changed since then. It doesn't matter how hard you try to remove me. I think you will agree that if one of us dies, then the other will too. I am locked in war with you. Exterminate, regenerate. I thought you always knew our fate. Just keep fighting on and on while time keeps turning. Regenerate, exterminate. And even though we are the same, why don't you hop into your ship?